your eyes for a moment of silence. And now for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Jonathan Law. Today is Monday, April 20th. I'm Megan, and here are today's announcements. The Advocate is now on Instagram. Follow us at JLHS Advocate. Check out the senior showcase pictures and stay tuned for more posts daily. Want to recognize a fellow law student or law teacher? Have someone in mind that you'd like to spotlight for being such a great person? Nominate your MVL, or most valuable lawman, by sending an email to rags@giridini@milforded.org. Rags will email you back with a few questions that you can answer in a small video that will air on Eagle Eye News and Twitter. Attention seniors, if you sign up to answer the "What was your most embarrassing moment?" question in the senior video, please check your email for submission instructions. Submissions for these questions are due Friday. The Support Center continues to be open, and the Support Center staff are always looking to help students. Let them help you organize your workload. Law's tutor, Mr. Flores, and Law's interns, Ms. Blanchard and Ms. Rodriguez, are available to help. Check out the TLC website for more information. And now the History Department presents Did You Know? Today's fun fact is, did you know that from 1900 to 1920, tug-of-war was an Olympic sport, and the last country to win the event was Great Britain? Hashtag, but now we have Mr. Louie. Be sure to tune in tomorrow for the next installment of Did You Know? Today's word of the day is erstwhile. The definition is former. The two girls had a falling out and are now erstwhile friends. Today's joke of the day is, how do you make a tissue dance? Put a little boogie in it. Today's lunches are, I had avocado toast with the everything bagel seasoning from Trader Joe's, which is amazing. In law sports action today, congratulations to the new girls indoor track captains, Andriana Bruno, Brooke Dillman, Alexis Wojtek, and Hannah Rascal. And congratulations to the new boys indoor track captains, Naheem Washington, Chris Wooten, Jonathan Kontaxis, and Ethan Harrigan. And now we have a message from Mr. Thompson about Wednesday's senior class meeting.
Good morning, seniors. Happy Sunday. I hope this Francast finds you and your families all safe and doing well. I miss you all very much. Just wanted to give you a heads up that on Wednesday, our first flex day at 12 noon, we're going to be having a virtual class meeting. So I'll be sending you the link on Wednesday and we'll tweet it out through the Advocate as well. I didn't want it to get lost in your email. So we'll be doing that on Wednesday, 12 noon. Mark your calendars if you can make it. We'll be talking about what's going on and how we're moving forward and how we're going to do everything possible to make your senior year, the end of your senior year, the very best it can be. I'm going to need your help and I'm going to need some voices at the table so we can get creative and we can talk about how we can make this happen, because that's what we do. We do it together. Anyway, stay well. Have a great day, and please take care of yourselves. We'll talk to you on Wednesday, and I'm sure we'll see you before that in class. Bye-bye.
And now it's time for Ask the Dean with Mr. Agini.
Hey guys, back at it again. No days off for the dean. Let's get started here. So many to choose from. Let me randomly select one. Oh, let's try this one. What do we have here? Dear Rags, I saw on Eagle Eye News that students and faculty are nominating MVLs, Most Valuable Lawmen. I think that's awesome. Have we had any nominations or videos here yet? Not sure if I missed something. Thanks for all you do, and I miss you. Deontay Edie. Hey, Deontay, first off, you know I miss you a lot too. I can't wait to see you again. I'm glad you asked about the MVLs. We've had some nominations come in, and today we're actually going to do our first MVL. So without further ado, let me pass it over to Mike and let Mike do the honors.
Hi, everyone at Law. I think Alexis Broderick should be the most valuable lawman because she's a leader, she's respectful, she's responsible, and she's someone you can always look up to. I mean, Alexis always has a smile on her face, no matter if she's feeling down. She's very respectful. So when like teachers and administrators and big people from the Board of Education come in, she's always willing to answer questions and give great ideas. Also, Alexis, whether it's at school or at work, she's always stepping up as that leader, and she pushes everyone to strive their best and to always work hard for any goals or dreams that you strive to want. And Alexis really, I think, is someone who represents a most valuable lawman.
Well, Mike, that was a great job. I'd like to personally congratulate Alexis Broderick, our first NVL, and I'd like to give her an award, and maybe she can say a few words. Alexis Broderick.
Wow, thanks, Rags. The medal must have gotten bigger when you shipped it. Thanks, Mike, for the really kind words. I really appreciate it. And to the law community, this is only the start of these nominations. Will you be the next MLV?
And finally, we have a recap of Friday's Black and Gold Day. Enjoy. That's our show for today. If you want to rewatch today's episode or if you miss an episode of Eagle Eye News, go to youtube.com/JLHS Eagle Eye News. Have a great day, everybody.